Obviously, everybody says you got to win those games in the fourth quarter, those close games in the fourth quarter. What specifically do you guys have to do to kind of get over that hump and, you know, win some of these fourth quarters?
It's got to be assignments out. We can't make mistakes. You know, when it comes to that fourth quarter, you got to be sure about what you're going to do, and you got to do it to the best of your ability.